फाट करू ना रे मैं वाट दाखे
विलेजनी पोवपाची गरज आ जेना ये वेजिटेबल फार्मिंग स्टार्ट जातले हिंगा वो सीजन काडून आता पेडी कंप्लीट जाऊँ तेनी दुसरे विलेजनी पोवपाचे कि ऑनियन्स आसूँ कैबेज आसूँ कॉलीफ्लावर आसूँ बाकी सगले वेजिटेबल आसूँ ते कशे अपने अपने शेतानी लावक शकता आणि आमचो लोकल लोक तेजेर डिपेंड जाऊँ शकता आणि तेजेर कितें तरी चार पैसे करूँ शकता कित्याक हिंगा हॉटेल्स रेस्टॉरंट्स इतली आ यू कॅन जस्ट सेल इट हिंगा पयस व्हरोन विकपाची गरज ना हिंगासरूच खपतले सगळे सो त्या खातीर कांदोलीम गोईंग ग्रीन इज अ गूड इनिशिएटिव्ह बाय द पंचायत सो लेट अस ऑल सपोर्ट इट अँड दीज बांद ऑल्सो लेट अस वर्क टुगेदर अँड कंप्लीट द वर्क आय रिअली ॲप्रिशिएट द वर्क द फार्मर्स हॅव टेकन पंचायत हॅज टेकन द फुल दिस थिंग अँड दे हॅव कॉल्ड इन स्पेशल पीपल फ्रॉम पुणे मिस्टर जॉन्सन थँक यू व्हेरी मच फॉर कमिंग अँड हेल्पिंग द पंचायत
collapsed 40 years back I think so as it has been 40 years back yeah so and with a lot of pushing and asking the government MLA arranged the finance for it with through the chief minister honorable chief minister and the work had started but due to some small litigations which were put in the court the work is stopped but when the work was stopped we found that a lot of people come for fishing a lot of youngsters be around this barn and then there was garbage automatically you get garbage on the barn so when we came we said let us at least do a cleaning drive of the barn and keep it at least once a week we sent some people to clean it and then I approached Axis Bank manager Clyde I think he's around Clyde please come in front so Axis Bank manager told me with the panchayat he's willing to support us in cleaning the barn and doing cleaning of the river so we are not only going to clean the barn we are going to do cleaning of the river on Kandolim side with the boat with the help of our boat owners like Vincent and team who are here who came forward and said we are there to help you to keep our river clean and we want to do this and with this we ask biodiversity to help us in giving us plants in planting along the river what are the plants we require on the barn and madam advised us and she has given us the plant and we want to do the plantation drive we want all you people from Kandolim to support us it is not that we are experts so we know everything we don't know everything we know but you all also have to give us a little bit of input and we are there with to cooperate with you all it is not late to do this work it is early and we have come up the board members the MLA all our supporters are here to do this we make mistakes but we have to correct it we are all humans and we have to correct ourselves so we have come here and let us make a green future of Kandolim so we are starting the plantation drive along we have a very good young team of board members like Lenny is there Bruno Melanie Dinesh Amalin Sandra who has the experience and our most experienced sir ex sarpanch Fermin who's with our team and he is guiding us under the leadership of Michael Lobo to do all this and we hope with this barn we'll keep the greenery we will not do anything we will keep the greenery we'll make it like a walk evening walk time for people who can walk along the barn and come back you can keep your energy good here and it's lovely we yesterday I walked again along the Shinkerium side and it's lovely to walk along the barn we go international we go national to see such beauty when we have it in our own village so let us all maintain the barn and we do a good job after this we have a plan of after so many years there were a few field people which we started around with 10 to 15 people who are doing the field work today we have more than 150 farmers who have come to help us and we have started our farming we'll go after this to do the sampling rice plantation in the fields and we'll do that work and because we started after many years we didn't know what was the way to go ahead because of the ecological problems like the soil testing, the water, the
tourism department. This is how I will speak to the minister also, and I will speak to the contractor KCIC. They are not doing a proper job. I understand what you are saying.
Certainly, I have requested
KCIC has to be put. मिनिस्टर रेंजर मारतलो दाडो
गार्बेज घेतल्या
पाटण्यासानी उलयला ते करी
ना 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 गार्बेज घेतल्या आणि डंप केला सकल बिचार सो दॅट युअर डिपार्टमेंट आय थिंक कम्स टू बीच
टुरिझम
टुरिझम डिपार्टमेंट तो टुरिझमाचेर घालता आणि ती गार्बेज व्हरपाक तेंका त्रास पडटा वयर
टेकन
सो किदें जालां
टेकन नोट ऑफ इट ही हॅज रिक्वेस्टेड अस लास्ट
टू लेटर बरे
या या टू डेज बॅक ओनली दॅट
आय विल आल्सो राइट
व्हॉट यू आर सेइंग बट दॅट पर्टिक्युलर पार्ट गोज अंडर टुरिझम डिपार्टमेंट बिकॉज दे हॅव आउटसोर्सिंग
नो नो व्हॉट हॅज हॅपन्ड दे हॅव टू पुट अ गार्बेज स्टेशन ओव्हर देयर व्हॉट इज सेइंग इज परफेक्टली राइट स्टेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड स्टेशन शुड हॅव दोज sand blasted tiles below okay. So they can put it over there and segregate okay. And the station should be covered what he's saying is perfect
then take a note of it
you koi anek sangta tumka anek da sangle amto dana tu asor panchayatin sawala kin highest jiko ni rol hato 25 years ni to permin
are
bagun hoyta aik aik tu aik baje
are ponjo
are ponjis no
ani tu loita pai thi garbage no gozor गोजो सदमा तो गाँव
रोटा नहीं था तो रे हमने गोजो सदमा मारूं दा कोई देखा
ही गोजो
रोटा नहीं था जस्ट पोस्टेड टू
मिस हो गया
तो पागल मारूं कोई तो क्या अंत का हम सांगले बाबा ये कोई
मुड़ा नो ब्रिज फॉर अबाउट 36 38 इयर्स नोबडी बदर्ड ही केम फॉरवर्ड एंड ही रिपेयर्ड द बन थैंक यू सर सेकंडली ही हैज अ ब्यूटीफुल प्लान फॉर दिस बन यू नो पीपल आर हेल्थ कॉन्शियस एवरीबॉडी वांट्स टू वॉक Doctor advises everybody to walk, and his plan is to put a walking track for the benefit of our locals. So, I remind sir once again to please go ahead with this walking track. Secondly, we have applied for dredging of the Pui. Pui, if you see waist deep, Chikol is there. Shirodkar is here. He knows about it, so I request our MLA, please push the file so that...